step back, separate the hand sword together as you step. Now, turn the body, circle the sword. The sword makes a circle overhead. The hand follows, pulling the sword, and the sword meets. Let the hand continue. We circle, temple block, rooster.